reason that I use comedy to express my freedom of speech is because I'm a comedian and it's an obligation, a professional obligation. But comedy is a good way to express things. Like this tattoo on my arm says, if you want to tell people the truth, make them laugh, otherwise they'll kill you. That's what Oscar Wilde, the Irish playwright, said, who of course ended up being in jail for simply being a bit gay.